going to grant each one of them a very special favor. A favor they can use for anything they want, anytime they want. Within reason, of course. So, gentlemen, it's all about the game. And how you play it
all. And if you can't take it. Well, ladies and gentlemen, Jim Ross and Terry Lawler, people ever. A job for now, but there is. I am the game. Three members of Evolution, the other member, Randy Orton, in the ring. And Triple H, who challenged Goldberg as Survivor Series. But thanks to a sledgehammer, and Goldberg's will to win, Goldberg is still the world heavyweight champion.
I just can't get over the fact that Stone Cold Steve Austin's career is finished. It's over. I still can't believe it. I'm in a state of shock.
I had a sleepless night last night, I can tell you that. Stone Cold not being a part of Monday Night Raws.
And look at Eric Bischoff. I've never seen a smile on his face like that before. Have you?
Never.
You better be walking on eggshells tonight. JR, you heard what he said. This could be the beginning of the end for those that have not supported him. But now what's Triple H doing out here now?
Good question.
First of all, I think I speak for everybody here in this arena tonight when I say congratulations, Eric. It's great to see you back where you belong. But since you're out here giving out favors to the people that supported you, and the way I see it, okay, the way I see it, if you're giving out favors to those that supported you, if it wasn't for Evolution's Randy Orton getting the win last night, and if it wasn't for Evolution's Batista helping to get that win, in essence, if it wasn't for Evolution, no disrespect to you guys, Stone Cold Steve Austin would still be here tonight.
You know what, Triple H? I see right where you're going, and you're absolutely right. You're absolutely right. And as far as I'm concerned, you can have your rematch for the World Heavyweight title with Goldberg anytime you want.
What? That's a favor for you. Damn right it's a favor.
That's great. Hey, that's awfully white of you, Eric. No offense, guys. Really. But you gotta understand something. Goldberg's a different kind of guy. He doesn't respect the rules. And by not respecting the rules that you make and that you govern, in essence, Goldberg doesn't respect you, Eric. See, last night, Eric, Goldberg went nuts with a sledgehammer. And that sledgehammer is the only reason. Goldberg knows it, I know it. That sledgehammer is the only reason that I am not standing before you, the World Heavyweight Champion.
Sledgehammer, Triple H introduced, by the way.
So Triple H, what do you have in mind?
What's he saying? Come on, JR, you can lip read. What's he saying?
I'm not sure.
Oh, yeah. That is a new beginning on Raw.
What
is in one quarter, the World Heavyweight Champion, Goldberg. And in the other quarter, it's going to be Triple H, Batista.
What?
And Randy Orton in a 3-on-1 handicap match.
What?
And that's the bottom line, because Eric Bischoff said so.
Tonight? That's the main event tonight?
I guess this is the new beginning, isn't it, JR?
Triple H, Batista, and Randy Orton, three men against one, a banged up World Heavyweight Champion Goldberg.
Well, it looks like it's a new beginning.
good Lord only knows how this night is going to end. This main event, I don't think it's going to be pretty, and it ain't going to be nice. It's going to be Goldberg against three men, led by Triple H, Batista, Randy Orton, three-on-one, legal assault tonight.
Well, and you, I mean, Triple H, you, of course, right? I mean, come on.
That's what I thought you meant.
Right.
Yeah.
All right, well, that's all cool, Intercontinental Champ. That's all cool. But concentrate on tonight, all right?
Got it.
Concentrate on tonight, because tonight we've got Goldberg, and we're going to take him out. But I got one favor to ask you guys, just one rule. Tonight you can do anything to Goldberg you want. You can maim him, you can mutilate him, you can cripple him. I don't care. The one thing, you don't take him. You don't get the 1-2-3. That's reserved for him. Cool?
Gotcha.
You're mean.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, just moments from now, coming up next, our last commercial break, Goldberg versus Evolution, Maine, Mutilated and Mayhem is next. Well, it's going to be a wild night next Monday night in Salt Lake City. You could see TLCs or Hell in a Cells or cages or titles, but what you're going to see here now by Triple H's own lips is maiming and mutilating the world's heavyweight champion, Goldberg. That's the quest of these three men. As a matter of fact, the four men.
The following three-on-one handicap match is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, being accompanied by the Nature Boy, Ric Flair, at a combined weight of 838 pounds, Randy Orton, Batista, and Triple.
You hear that, JR? 838 pounds of Evolution is going to come raining down on your world heavyweight champion, Goldberg. Goldberg is a marvel. There's no doubt about it. But I don't know that even Goldberg can overcome these odds. Goldberg dodged many bullets at Survivor Series with a shattered ankle that happened 1 month ago. He retained the world's heavyweight title. But will tonight, King, Goldberg retain his health? Well, don't bet on it. Raw presents WWE Armageddon, sponsored by Final Fantasy X-2. Armageddon will be live Sunday, December 14th, from the TD Waterhouse Center in Orlando, Florida, and exclusively on pay-per-view. Final Fantasy X-2, available now on PlayStation 2. And we found out moments ago, it's Randy Orton and RVD at Armageddon for the Intercontinental title. This is not a championship match. This is a three-on-one handicap match. And last night, you damn right, people leave the hype.
And from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 280 pounds, he is the world heavyweight champion, Goldberg!
Well, thanks to the suggestion made here by Triple H to Raw General Manager Eric Bischoff, this is a three-on-one handicap match.
I gotta admit, I've never seen anybody as intense as Goldberg is. But intensity is not gonna do him well. It may take him a little way, but I don't think it can overcome all of Evolution.
I think that intensity is rivaled by Triple H, who was promised by Bischoff he could have.